Hello, good morning. Let's go take a look. My backyard fuchi. So the fruits, come take a look the pomegranate tree. Wow, look at this. After whole night raining, and all those tree leaves almost full for the tree. Look at that, looks beautiful. Come, 昨晚呢, 落雨, 落了整晚啊, 有沒有看到這些, 這些樹呢, 石榴樹, 已經長滿了葉了。 這些葉真的很綠啊, 很嫩, 不是很綠, 是很嫩。 種這些石榴樹已經是第七年了。 This pomegranate tree with me is 7 years. Moved to 3 houses. 看不看到這樣? 真的很亂綠啊。這裡有三棵，那邊呢有棵是石榴樹 BB。 This pomegranate tree baby. So because moving house, one of the pomegranate tree died, so I saved the. When they died, I didn't throw it away. When they dry it out, I still keep it, and from the bottom, they grow a little pomegranate tree. 咁因為嗰棵樹咧已經係死咗啦，乾咗啦，但係我都係唔捨得掉咯，即係冇掘出嚟咯。 咁後嚟咧就係嗰個最底嗰度咧根部啊，就長出一棵嫩枝，後面我就將佢保留咗落嚟。咁而家呢棵咧就係第二年啊，啲食緊嘢，食緊嘢。咁呢棵咧又係好寶貝噶啦，因為從母枝嗰度。 流咗出嚟嘅，即係當時嗱佢個母本咧就好似呢啲咁大棵啊，咁而家咧就係有棵咁細棵啦。咁遲啲等佢大棵咗咧，我就將佢種喺個地嗰度咯，因為種喺盆度咧始終係太細啦，佢啲根係會好發達嘅。 咁繼續再過嚟呢邊。咁呢個視頻呢，主要就係講嗰個 pomegranate tree。咁啲玫瑰呢，就等一陣另外一個視頻講啦，介紹啦。嗱呢度呢，又係有六棵。呢度啲葉呢，就比較大啲，好似。 到處都係水珠。其實咧，我都係啱啱添咗啲土啊，即係修剪咗之後咧，我咪有講過個視頻嘅，就加咗啲soil 喺度，所以咧就落咗雨之後咧，就覺得個土地好似好肥沃咁樣嚇。嗱。 佢嗰啲 pomegranate tree 咧就係好多枝幹嘅，你睇呢度生出嚟都有，原先係有三枝 1, 2, 3, 3枝，咁咧生咗出嚟咧就係會比較多咯，嗱，好似咁樣子散形咁樣。 咁樣就生開咗。咁之前咧死咗嗰棵咧，就係得一枝幹嘅啫，獨枝嘅。咁可能咧，我而家留翻嗰啲咧，所有都係兩枝以上嘅。嗱、啊，好似呢棵咧，又係個枝幹係兩枝以上嘅。咁所以咧，如果你係選購嘅話咧，可能都要揀兩枝以上嘅 pomegranate tree 咯。因為如果係一枝嘅話咧，萬一死咗嘅話咧，就真係救都冇得救。當時死嘅話咧，可能係因為我移栽嘅時候，嗰、那個工人啊，佢冇攞嗰啲塑料袋啊，包住個根啊，個根乾得好快啊，所以咧搶救都搶救唔切，佢即時就乾死咗啦，冇辦法嚇、啊，好彩保留咗一棵細苗咯嚇。咁、啊、好啦，呢、這個 pomegranate tree 就介紹到呢度啦。如果是有什么问题呢，可以随时提问、啊、因为我都已经是种了七年了，都算有些经验咯、啊、pomegranate tree 呢是很值得种的，可以美化你的花园，而且一年四季它的景都不一样咯，特别、你收获 pomegranate 的时候呢，真的觉得很开心的、好多果子，啲果係好紅、好靚、好甜啦。咁嗰只 pomegranate tree 咧就係、是、叫做 wonderful pomegranate 啊。一般係嗰、那個Stanislaus 啊，或者 Home Depot 啊，應該都有呢個品種賣嘅。啊，咁其他品種咧可能都好，但係咧冇咁甜，啲果可能冇咁大。啊，呢只咧啲果好甜、好大，同埋咧juicy 啊，咁好啦 ，thank you guys for watching，I will see you next time。